How's it going, guys? I'm Connor from Running Warehouse, and today we are going to be taking a look at the new Nike Zoom Pegasus 38. Now, this is your tried and true neutral workhorse. It's been around for 38 versions, and it's going to continue to maintain the Pegasus legacy. Now, first, taking a look at this shoe, we don't have huge updates in the midsole. We're gonna have the same tooling as the last version. It's gonna retain that silhouette that looks very similar to what we see in the Vaporfly or the Zoomfly. Gives a little bit faster of a feel, but still all the cushioning you need for your daily training. In the forefoot, we're gonna have that Air Zoom unit. It's top loaded a little closer to the foot and even larger. It's gonna create a nice, highly responsive ride with plenty of protection. Moving on down to the outsole, we're gonna see again the same outsole design as the last version. Got some waffle layout for a little extra traction, got those crash rails. Overall, it's gonna create all the durability and traction you need with a little bit of flex. Finishing this shoe off, we've got a new upper, and this is really gonna be the only change we see in the Pegasus 38. Nike went back to a little bit more classic Pegasus fit, a little bit wider room in the toe box. Still have that snug midfoot lockdown. Overall, all the comfort you expect in the Pegasus with that seamless booty construction, but small changes. Overall, the Pegasus 38 is gonna continue to be your tried and true neutral daily trainer. If you're looking to get this shoe on your feet, it'll be available very shortly here at Running Warehouse.